Former FDC presidential candidate Dr. Kizza Besigye was arrested yesterday from downtown Kampala as he protested the increasing prices of commodities. He spent the night at Nagalama police station in Mukono district. Besigye and his co-accused were this evening arraigned before Buganda Road Grade 1 magistrate Asman Muhumuza, who charged them with incitement of violence. The duo pleaded not guilty to the charge and was remanded to Luzira prisons until Friday 17th of June as investigations into the matter continue. Besigye's lawyers, led by Kampala City Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, asked that Besigye and Samuel Lubega Mokaku be granted bail. However, the presiding magistrate did not heed to their request, saying it was too late to hear the bail application. Instead, he adjourned the matter to Friday 17th June, which angered Besigye's supporters. These accused the magistrate of unfairness. After court, Erias Lukwago condemned the magistrate for refusing to hear Besigye's bail application.
They brought the suspects very late in the evening, well knowing that was beyond court time. And we hired a suspect, actually. The magistrate was called from home. Because we reached here, there was no judicial office at all. The courts were empty. The prosecutors were not in office. Nobody was here. We didn't even know that court was going to sit. So they started coming one by one, the prosecutors. We saw people rushing in with files from CPS, and all of a sudden, the magistrate comes. The proceedings didn't even last for 3 minutes. You can imagine. This is why we are saying this was management or administration of justice in a hit-and-run manner.
While exiting the courtroom, a number of the rowdy Besigye supporters were rounded up by the police and loaded onto the truck. Besigye was set to return to court tomorrow for the mention of his earlier case, also on incitement of violence, before Grade 1 Magistrate Sienna Omugisha.